Hooligan, Conforama, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith to describe it all for you.
Well, PSG have become a European super club with the investment from the Middle East, and Marseille have got their hands full in this one.
Well, they have, two of the biggest clubs, teams in France, and always look forward to this clash because we've got some good players to enjoy here.
I think we've got a great game on our hands here, Martin. First versus third. Two teams that have earned the right to be up there this year with some wonderful football at times. Might just see a bit more out here today.
On this ground, in front of their own supporters, Paris Saint-Germain have been brilliant.
Nobody really can come close, can they, with 13 wins in 13 games. They'll be hoping to continue that here.
Well, we'll always remember, Alan, when we come to the Parc des Princes, the time we spent in Paris for the European Championships in 2016, and how well we were looked after by our French colleagues and indeed the staff inside this stadium.
Yeah, it's a stadium that I've played at for Arsenal, and a stadium, of course, graced by PSG these days, and it is a wonderful arena.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Dani Alves starts with Livan Kuzawa as the fullbacks. Adrien Rabiot plays with Lissana Diarra in central midfield. In attack, Edinson Cavani starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Well, the investment, the money from Qatar into Paris Saint-Germain, Alan, has made a huge difference.
Well, it's almost like a different football club now, isn't it? With that money behind them, the ability to attract top, top players.
Adrien Rabiot. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Payet. Sansong.
A return ball.
Just the keeper to beat. Payet! What a fine save. Behind for a corner for Marseille.
Put the corner in the middle.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Marseille's throw.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Morgan Sanson. There's some potential in this move. Sanson. Zambo Anguissa, neatly intercepted. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Edinson Cavani. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Luis Gustavo. It's looking good, this move. Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Adrien Rabiot, Angel Di Maria.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Zambo and Kisa. Payet. Trying. Payet. Great chance. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Kozawa. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Can really get at the opposition here. Sansong. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. Sakai. André Franck, Sambo, Anguissa. Morgan Sanson. Kovac. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Luis Gustavo. And Marseille are on the move now. Angel Di Maria. Promising build-up until that challenge. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Whistle goes for handball.
Yeah, and the arm was away from his side, so in those circumstances, yeah, definitely an offence.
He's coming forward with some danger. Crossed by Di Maria. Fouled by Neymar here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good defending. Morgan Sanson. Well, it is now the big fixture really in France, isn't it? PSG, Marseille, Lyon want to be in that comparison as well, Monaco. But it's going to be a hot one, this.
Yeah, can't wait for this one. PSG coming to most games as favourites, but Marseille will have something to say about that.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Neymar. Attacking now. Probing the pass. Super goalkeeping. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. Corner's taken. Draxler! How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
Well, well played, Paris Saint-Germain, for their goal.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. André Franck, Sambo, Anguissa. Sanson. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Angel Di Maria. Paris Saint-Germain have given a steady performance to this point. They have their noses in front. They'd like to have a wider lead, I'm sure, and maybe the second half they'll be able to achieve that. Tovan. Here's a chance to attack.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Hiroki Sakai. Zambo Anguissa. Payet. Some options now for the pass. Sanson. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Cleared the ball.
Neymar.
On for Cavani.
Goalkeeper.
Three minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Florian Thauvin.
Luis Gustavo. Payet. Zambo Anguissa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot off!
Defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Now Dani Alves. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Paris Saint-Germain, the team that is out in front here, as you would expect, in Paris, where they're very, very difficult to break down. They lead at half-time.
Yeah, they've just got that confidence about them, and you'd expect them to see this one out in the second half.
The pass. Oh! Super goalkeeping. Corner's taken. Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up. I like the look of this attack. Rabiot. Di Maria. Onto Cavani. He points to the spot. Penalty. Well, they're about to take the penalty. Just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, Edinson Cavani is a proper striker, this boy, and that was a poor finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Zambo Anguissa.
Hiroki Sakai. Sansong. On to the attack now.
Luis Gustavo.
Zambo Anguissa. Edinson Cavani.
Neymar.
Looking to make an opportunity either for himself or a teammate. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Payet.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. He's coming forward with some danger. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Tovan. Sakai, and now he's looking for some support. Rolando. Morgan Sanson. That's good movement forward here.
Payet.
Julian Draxler.
Neymar.
Cavani.
Rabiot.
Now with Di Maria.
Luis Gustavo.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Sansong. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Luis Gustavo.
Edinson Cavani. We could be in.
Neymar!
It is a corner. They're going to have to defend it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
In goes the corner.
Defended well.
Neymar.
Attacking now. Julian Draxler.
Neymar.
And he's got his head up looking at the options here. Zambo Anguissa. That's good pressing play from this team and the tackler in particular. Now, can he take them on? Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Cavani.
Neymar.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Luis Gustavo.
Zambo Anguissa.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Good forward play this from Marseille. Florian Thauvin. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good players they've got, Paris Saint-Germain. You've seen them to their best advantage, really, in periods of this game. A game that they seem certain to win now.
Top. He's way off target.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Morgan Sanson.
Neatly intercepted.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Now they've got the ball. Can they attack? Guiding it through.
This might be it.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Well, there are other options from the bench. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. But this is how they love to play on the break. They've got to be.
The shot gets blocked.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Neymar. Now Motta.
Sakai.
There it is, the final whistle.
Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Well, it's another of the Parisian sights, isn't it, really? If you want to watch football, to come to see Paris Saint-Germain play in their own city, and they are right up there with the Louvre and the Eiffel Tower at the moment. It's that kind of historic run of success.
Well, they have turned this place into a fortress, and although it wasn't comprehensive, I didn't think the result ever looked in doubt.
Just to keep it to beat.
Probing the pass.
Goalkeeping.
Corner's taken.
Draxler!
That's an excellent penalty.